Now I'm explaining about smart water planting, and the components which are required are Arduino, USB cable, 5 volts relay module, HIW battery, soil moisture sensor, and motor pump and leveling pipe. So now we are going to upload the program in the Arduino. So let's connect this USB to laptop. Uploading. Done uploading. So there is no errors. So this is called soil moisture sensor. Whenever the soil is dry, automatically the pump functions the water and produces the water to soil. So here we in the soil we have water. Motor pump does not function in the water. Whenever the water content is low, automatically it produces water.